Okay, actually, I'm not gonna talk about software. No software whatsoever. Kasi, for me, you can use whatever software you want. Kahit yung mga, kahit mag-take-to-take reads pa kayo. But if you don't know these bare essentials, you may not get to your desired success. So, these are the techniques. Unique experiences. Ano ba isa din ang unique experiences? The word unique. Kakaiba. This is what one of us offers. Diba? Usually, to say unique experiences, we always do that sa station plugs. What do you do pag station plug? Hello? Station plug. Siyempre, as much as possible, sa inyong station plug, you will try to be as funny as you can be. So, why am I referring to Love Radio Plugs? Because when your listeners or your audience gets to hear the station plug, what you want them to remember whenever they hear that plug, for the first time, for the end time, gusto mo matawa sila. So when they laugh, associate na yung experience na yun. Hey, I love that plug. So kahit na ilang taon na lumipas yan, matatanda niya, I love that plug. I remember that plug kung kanya ginagawa. Tumawa ako ng kalsing-away mo. Next. There you go. Comedy is the best experience any audience, any listener achieve. Next. Can you tell me what the problem with commercials are? Masyado mahaba. What else? It's boring! Quality. Don't you wonder, bakit pag nakikinig ang inyong listener, ay commercial na tune out na? It's because most commercials nowadays are all just jam-packed with information. Yung mga tipo, ayan, it's packed with product info. Kunwari, the commercial's about, let's say, cement. I have no idea what, ano yung chemicals na name-pose sa cement. Sabihin niya, it's mixed with sodium chloride. Blah, 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 mixed with water. It provides with the hardest element you can make for your house. But not only that info, sa dulo, di ba, nandiyan palagi yung per DTI. The DTI line is always ang bilis. Honestly, who has remembered a DTI number? But not. We're only doing the DTI number for compliance ASC. Oh, isa ba? Phone numbers. Sabihin natin, there are three phone numbers. Kunwari, 555-5555 or 0917-555-555 or 0920-55555. Honestly, sa lahat ng nakikinig, do your listeners, parang gusto na mag-listener yung product nila. Oh wait, I'm going to flip it. Oh my God, what the fuck is yellow? Oh, teka, let me remember that. Of course not. That's why I don't understand, honestly, if you listen to the commercials in the States, they don't mention any numbers, they don't mention any. All their commercials are soft sale. But diba, ganun tayo lang kuha ng commercials, diba? As much as possible, inuulit natin yung product. Diba? Pero, since, ito nga, on the premise na packed siya with information, hindi na siya nagiging pleasant sa ating listeners. Hindi na siya nagiging fun. Iilan lang. Because most of the time, clients want to talk about, of course, the product. That's all. They don't care about the experience behind releasing a commercial. Parang gusto nila, I will release a commercial, I want to talk about Coke. I'll talk about Coke, right? It's less sugar, it's all that. Not many advertisers talk about, whenever you drink Coke, it's something good. And then they talk about jokes and stuff like that. Pinira lang, it's so rare. There, the joy of listening versus drowning of information. Okay, A while ago, I told you I don't believe in jingles. So again, dun sa 100 jingles na umere since the 1900s, you only remember a handful. Why is that? Hindi natin alam din. Okay, here's the thing. Here's the problem. Here's the problem that lies with all jingle makers. Whenever they make a jingle, they also follow the same trap that the commercials do. They incorporate everything about the product. Let's say election jingle. Di mo wala sa election jingle yung mga tipo, Botoy, si ganyan, ganyan, ganyan. Siya yung namuno ng ganyan, ganyan, ganyan mula 2007 to 2012. Da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da. Right? Ganun palagi yan. Let me ask you. When you think of a jingle, parang, okay, you know it's gonna be high in recall, you know it's gonna be melodic, you know it's gonna be rhythmic, pwede siyang kantahin. Okay? I have a question for you though. I'm going to ask you what you think, what sound comes to your mind when you think, when you see this picture. When you think of ice cream, what do you hear?
Selecta.
Anong tono ang narinig niyo? Ah, alam niyo lang ba? That is a jingle that doesn't have lyrics. Bakit nyo naalala yun? Because yun nga, you are thinking about the experiences ng mga bata. You're thinking about children. You're thinking about that, yung nagbibisikleta na yun, that flies by your screen. You think about that. You don't think about, oh, it's ice cream, it's Twin Popsies, chocolate and orange flavor. No, you don't think about that. You think about the kids who are having ice cream. If jingle makers do it that way, I think almost all jingles will work. But since you know, most clients always want, like, you know, I want you to talk about me. I want you to talk about my product. Forget the people's experience.
Yeah.
Jingles usually forget to connect to our audience. Okay. Next. A lot of us, siyempre we're talking about creatives, right? Creative. Being, siyempre we try to do something that's out of the ordinary. Minsan gumawa pa tayo ng eksena. Let's say eksena niya. Nasa bukid. So we try to, ang gagawin naman natin, when you create or paint a picture, siyempre kailangan everything should be in sync. Dapat lahat in sync. Anong narinig nyo pag bukid? Okay, you hear that? What else do you hear? Bukid, ha? You hear birds, may narinig nyo yung kalamantin, or ducks. Dapat, whenever you do a scenario, a paint, a picture, dapat lahat yan in sync. Insink lahat dyan. Let's see yung eksena. Scary movie. Scary movie ah. Pero madaling gawin yung scary movie. When it's a scary movie, syempre, you